Bricks, man. Bricks at fucking Mad Life Entertainment was talking about working on a tour the other day with Play Bizzle, and you know, he said he wasn't gonna forget us. He was gonna talk us up in that too. So mad shouts out to him.
Uh oh.
Is this this or that?
How about this beat?
Oh, let me turn this off then.
I can about rap to anything. I'll try to do something.
Is this okay?
Oh. Can y'all hear that? Y'all hear it?
It's low. I think it's too mellow for me right now.
Too mellow?
I got you, Luke.
You want another beat?
I can go on.
Hey guys, we can do that. It don't matter. It's artists. We artists.
Let's see. Yo, hey. Let me get it off the top of my dome. Yo, you welcome in your home. Now I'm up in here freestyling, just chilling on the microphone. I'm saying a shout out to all of my people. Quit hating and quit sharing the evil. We need to share the love. So gonna rub and dub. Hey, Luke Dawg, you can hop up in the tub if you want to, just to get a little clean. Man, I'm crunk on the scene, and I kinda smoke the dream, but don't tell nobody. I keep that to myself.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Gotta
break the ice.
Nice.
Okay, look.
It's all right.
Gotta keep the wealth. End up back and touching on myself. Trying to keep up with my good health. Drinking Corona, pulling on his braids. That's okay, he was late because he was a little afraid. I got my shades on. Okay. Shading out the shady people on the other people. Talking all this shit on my fuckers people. I'm past the mic though, like a mic though. Fuck around, that's what you got to say, hope.
Hey, it's so hard. Look, it's so
this
hard
is how many words I have to say to diss you.
Hey, it's hard to go.
I didn't have nothing to say.
I mean, I'm just telling you. But that's how you get it.
That's just how we clown around all day like this.
What
is
it? Oh yeah, you put on a trap beat. Don't go hard.
What now?
A trap beat.
Any kind of trap beat.
So look, trap beat. Did you get okay. That drink?
Look, if you don't flow through this,
it's in the bag, in the back seat.
You gotta break
the
back
seat on the floorboard.
And, you know, it's always good to break it with a little funny shit, too.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
Like, I had some shit on Facebook. Ashes, dust to dust.
I actually go. I've had a lot of artists, you know, people be like, listen,
are you okay, baby?
Yeah, I
can't
hear Wi-Fi.
Where
broke
your eyes at?
And if I wouldn't have went first, nobody
would have
known.
Look at her over there. Why'd you get my daughter Wi-Fi?
By the way, get on the Luke Dawg Entertainment page, the cypher with him, Los Ghost, LP Pablo, Smug B.
I'm trying to keep it off the internet.
Is this some better?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she needs Wi-Fi on that?
Hey, okay. Let's get it in.
Go ahead. Go, Luke.
Let me go on and get it. Like the shit is written. This shit ain't written. I'm just now spitting. Coming out my dome. Okay. Still in the home.
Right.
If not my nigga, turn off your phone. Blowing it up. They blowing it up. We stepping off on the fucking beat. How the fuck you gonna starve to death? Cause I'm gonna take the food that you about to eat. Ooh. It's so discreet. Let me get it in. Let me get it on like it just got on. Chilling on that microphone. Let me speak from the top of the dome. Straight from my fucking heart. You a piece of paper, man. I sit and tear this shit apart. Graffiti in this bitch. Don't graffiti in this bitch. Yo, I'ma steal from the rich and the needy. Bitch.
Look now, everybody closed up.
Freestyle. No, it just gets better too. You know what I mean? The more I freestyle, the better it is.
Yeah.
Okay, are you gonna freestyle?
No, I'm a dad. I can't sell the bad words in front of my daughter too much.
I'll up in your home, Ruger's to your fucking dome. I'm not home alone, but I'm in.
Yo, I'm not home alone, but I'll set a trap. The same thing as setting out the cheese for the rat. Let me go and get it, like I got it before, but we just chilling. Oh, hold up, yo, when we fell off, I'ma pick it up. Picking up like the whole weight. These niggas really got a sweet tooth. Man, I'ma eat the whole cake. The whole cake. Let me get the whole thing. Let me get these people geeked up freestyling like cocaine. Novocaine, got you numb. Niggas go, phone ringing.
I'm interrupting my recording like Kevin Gates. I'm telling you, Kevin Gates is my inspiration.
Yo, shout freestyle session on.
Freestyle session's over now.
The other people show.
Interrupted, say bye to A-Rab again.
Y'all tongue.
We're gonna say bye to Bell. Yeah, I mean, we ain't ready.
Let me tell you what's real.
Let me let y'all know where A-Rab is at now.
I'm trying to get
A-Rab is lost in some spiritual, space-bound meditation
right now. He's trying to tell y'all.
If I was a kid dying, that's like my
wish.
Yes. So like,
I'll do it in a video.
Okay.
I'll do it in a video.
Okay.
Freestyle.
Hey, on some real shit though, like I tell people all the time, they're
thanks
like,
thanks guys for having us again.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm
glad you guys came on.
I wish we could have came back sooner, but it was perfect time. Our 1 year anniversary. Like I said, we made a lot of big moves, man. A lot of big plays, man, within 1 year time. That's why I say keep pushing, keep grinding. If we can do this shit in Southwest Virginia, you motherfuckers should be able to do this space
anywhere.
We need it anywhere. You know what I mean?
A bigger hip hop scene for real.
Yeah, if there's anybody out there that wants to bring hip hop to Southwest VA, y'all know who the fuck to contact. You know what I mean?
That's nice.
Oh yeah, I was asking y'all if y'all knew who FJ Outlaw was. I'm sorry, I just met this guy, man. He's a humble person and a good artist.
You gonna play that song?
And yeah, I was wanting to see if I can play it through the mic.
Yeah,
let him hear it. You know what I mean?
Let you hear a little bit of him. And yeah. I recorded the song for him, but he don't want me to leak it.
FJ.
I guess because contract reasons and all that.
Yo, and I was just putting this out there. I was just freestyling, bullshitting. I can really spit.
We got to get some money to get that feature.
Man, no, it's about showing love.